our government has proof that competing, three competing extraterrestrial civilizations have been using this planet as a laboratory for genetic manipulation for at least 270 million years. And I said, well, 270 million years is before the time of the dinosaurs. And he looked me straight in the eye and he said, one of the three competing groups made the dinosaurs as an 80 million plus year long experiment. The public and the media at all costs are to know nothing about the presence of extraterrestrials on this planet, underground, based on the moon, based on Mars, and probably throughout the solar system and beyond.